Ni hao, I'm Yang Wu. Welcome to our Mandarin Chinese class. In today's lesson, we are going to learn a simple conversation and some words about sports. Let's start from the first sentence. Please read after me.
你喜欢运动吗？
你 the first syllable 你 means you. Second tone 你你
喜欢
喜欢 here it means like.
你喜欢
means you like
运动
运动 here it means sport.
你喜欢运动
吗 is a question word.
你喜欢运动吗
你喜欢运动吗 it means do you like sports.
你喜欢运动吗?
Okay, here's the answer to the question.
是的。
是。The fourth tone,
是的,
means yes.
我喜欢篮球和足球。
我 means I. 喜欢 means like.篮球 means basketball. 和 here it means and.
足球
足球 means football.
我喜欢篮球和足球。
I like basketball and football. You get it? Okay, let's repeat the sentence.
我喜欢篮球和足球。
I like basketball and football.
你呢？
你 means you.
你呢？
means what about you? What about you?
我喜欢网球。
我 means I. 喜欢 means like.
网球
means tennis. 网球 means tennis.
网 means net.
球 means ball.
网球 means tennis.
Okay, now let's repeat the conversation again.
你喜欢运动吗?
Do you like sports?
是的
means yes.
我喜欢篮球和足球。
I like basketball and football.
你呢?
means what about you?
我喜欢网球。
I like tennis. Okay? Now take a look at the words on the right part of the board. Now please read after me.
喜欢
喜欢 the third tone,
喜欢
欢 first tone,
喜欢 means like, 篮球
an 篮 second tone,
篮球
球 means ball,
篮球 means basketball,
足球
足球
means football,
网球 means tennis.
Okay, now next one, 跑步
跑步
跑步 means run or running. Running. Next one,
空手道
空手道 means karate, Japanese karate, right?
空手道
空手道 Okay, you can replace the words.In the conversation with the words on the right part of the board. Last one,
棒球
棒球 means baseball.
棒球
means baseball. Okay, you get it? That's all for today's lesson. Thank you for watching.